Hello, a quick video for all you guys who like little grab bags of things. There's a company on eBay called Disposable Hero Comics that have currently got a mystery kind of grab bag of comics, which is £5 for 10 comics, and they could be the 70s, 80s, 90s era. But it does say that most, like 95%, would be within the last 2 years. So basically, they're all bagged and boarded as well. So it's a mystery selection of 10 comics for £5, free postage and packaging. The seller's feedback's really good as well. They got like 40,000 feedbacks, so they're a great company. And I thought we could do kind of a little thing. Like, by the time this video's up, I would have bought one. So when that arrives, I do like a what I got in it, and then I thought if other guys such as Ghost Critic and other people in the UK wanted to do this as well, we could each show what we got in our grab bags. So yeah, just a little idea. Anyone who wants to do this, kind of like leave a response under this one saying you're gonna do it, or either let me know in a comment or something. And then when we all get them, I can put up my what I got, and then you can do the same. And it'd just be good to see what we each get in a little £5 bag. So just a little thought. I'll put the item number and links and stuff all down in the description. I'm running out of breath. So yeah, just a little idea we could do for guys in the UK. Yeah, let me know what you think. Goodbye.